Yo, what's up everybody? It's your boy Jax World, and in today's video we're gonna be reacting to Rodeshaw KSI diss track. Let's get into it. Let's try and get like 10 likes on this video.
I'm no longer with the Sidemen.
That's crazy.
I will be going solo, I guess.
Fuck the Sidemen!
Bro, first off, he always be freaking breaking his monitors, bro. Like in all the other videos that we did, he broke so many monitors.
Creature was shit. Why did we have to wait 4 months for it? You said you were evolving, but you didn't do bits. You just evolved into the first male with tits. You said you had to get some things off your chest. So tell me, why the fuck do you still have breasts? Yeah, you're leaving the side men, but thankfully you made the other guys. But you didn't make me, so I can stand here on my own 2 feet as I chat shit about you on this old school beat. So let's get started on why your life's peak. Tommy Gunn got 2 mil views in 3 weeks, which means 40 million people didn't click it.
Let's just all go ahead and say KSI's music is 10 times better, you know, 5 years in the future from this video.
Cause they already knew that it was gonna be shit. I rate you though, JJ. You've made stacks, but the fact is you've killed more babies than traps. And your EP flopped. You need to be stopped, cause none of your new singles are getting copped. The old KSI will never be topped. And when you fight Joe Weller, you're gonna get dropped. Now let's take a minute to talk about your mother. How the fuck did she make you and your brother? She gave birth to you, then chose to have another. Each brother's more retarded than the other. You're both so stupid, it's just obscene. Your family must have some retarded genes. You've got
Jesus
a girlfriend
Christ.
Now, to be fair to you. So tell me, did you sexually harass her too? Did you seduce her? With your rape face downgraded from Sean. And what a fool from grace. And he's trying...
Harry did not hold back on KSI, let's just say that.
To hide her from the internet, why? Cause she's a world renowned sketch. You can smell her gonorrhea from a mile away.
No way.
You should look her up with some vagina spray. La Lamborghini, la Lamborghini. Has anybody seen JJ's Lamborghini? No, he crashed it a year ago. You incompetent fuck, just lunged twice slow. It's been sat there dying and collecting dust. A bit like your channel when you left it for months. You went to LA and it's clear to see why. All you need to do is look at Spotify. Rice Gum got more streams on one of his songs than your whole EP. JJ, what went wrong?
Bro, the outfit, bro, like, the outfit is crazy. Alright, boys, wow, and girls, that was a interesting little diss track. I watched it when it came out, when it first came out, like, 4 or 5 years ago, however long it did, and I've seen it, like, 3 times or something, but I recently saw it again on Twitter, and I was like, oh my god, I need to do a reaction video to that. So, in the comments down below, you know, let me know if you enjoyed this, and if you want to see like all this YouTuber diss track stuff come back, because I think that was like prime YouTube. Like that was like when YouTube and like a lot of creators were like blowing up, and it was just all fun, and people released something crazy funny almost daily for like that whole summer. I know everybody remembers that whole summer. It was just crazy. Yeah, Jake and Logan Paul doing that stuff, and then the whole Sidemen doing their stuff, and then it just created craziness. And then that's basically what started the whole YouTube boxing thing. Once again, if you made it this far, go ahead and drop a like. Let's get like 10 likes on this video. If you're new here, subscribe. And I'm posting videos every other day now. So it's your boy Jax World, and I'll see you in the next video.